We are constantly in need of energy. Energy to grow, to build, to connect, and to develop. However, with each step ahead, our energy demand levels rise, endangering the planet we care about. We have to keep it in good hands and ensure that our energy consumption is sustainable. So how do we do that? Well, my trusted companion from Comarch can tell you all about it.
Thank you, John. I'll take it from here. Comarch can help us pave the way to shrinking our ecological footprint. We have developed an extraordinary solution powered by artificial intelligence. By analyzing service parameters, hardware compatibility, and energy consumption, this system optimizes configurations for each service, maximizing efficiency even during extremely low and peak demands. This automated system optimizes energy-efficient configurations for services, determining the best times to activate or deactivate network elements, while also reducing power through speed and temperature adjustments, influencing parameters and configurations. This means that we don't allocate more resources than needed, keeping costs under control without compromising service quality. It's a game changer, guaranteeing that even as our network expands, energy consumption remains in check.
With Comarch, the future of telecom lies in solutions that are not only economically viable, but also sustainable. Together, we can bridge the gap between technological advancement and environmental responsibility.